What is up, my Lethal Lure fans? Today we are going to do a gear review. I noticed over the course of 2019, some of my top videos, actually a majority of my top videos, were gear reviews. So that's exactly what we're going to start the 2020 season with, is a fat and juicy gear review. Now, this is going to be a gear review that may later on down the road have Futron gear reviews, just because I did purchase these Vibs here recently. It's about 2 months that I've had them. I've used them a handful of times, but I might do a later gear review just to make sure you guys get the proper information about these Vibs. I'm going to give you more of an initial reaction to these Vibs, as well as an initial strength test, an initial testing in general. I do have some video of me using these, and I will probably just overlay it as we go on. But what I have here today is the Under Armour Shoreman Bibs. They are Gore-Tex. You can see I've worn them a little bit. Haven't really washed them off. I really should probably should keep up with that a little bit better. But I have the Shoreman Bibs, and it is the full Bibs. There is a variation of this where it's just a pair of pants. The difference is, I think the pants are about 100 to 120, and these Bibs are $260 retail. Now, I did get a discount whenever I purchased them. I bought them for a different price. I probably would not have purchased them for $260. However, I will say that's just because I'm kind of stingy. I will say that they are worth it. They are, as of right now, I have found them to be quite worth it. There is no leaking of water anywhere within these Bibs. It is Gore-Tex, and it is worth it for that. Even when I went to go take a knee, and I'm talking, we were in a dread. So, I was in a
dread. I'm wearing underneath this, my spot, the like, Under Armour Shoreman Bib. And I'm telling you what, completely dry.
Everything through these Bibs. So that is with the Shoreman Bib, completely dry.
However, this Under Armour,
I have had it for, like I said, about 2 months.
Storm jacket is soaked through completely.
People, because I don't want to mislead you. However, as far as durability, what I think that they are going to last me quite a while with some proper maintenance, not just wrapping them up, throwing them in the boat, keeping them in the boat. I will say this, it does come with some nice side pockets there, and they zip and button. So I think that's kind of neat, just to have both those features. It's kind of tough to show you guys, but they have these side pockets that seem to have a normal large pouch that just button. I think overly engineered zippers, which I really kind of like, is it seems like they are very durable and extremely like solid material with a good stitching. And so I think that'll pay dividends later on. And I used it for like holding all sorts of miscellaneous fishing gear. Heck, you could throw packs of soft plastics in this if you're a shore angler, and that's what you, I mean, it is a Shoreman Bibs, but if you are interested in going and fishing, you know, from the shore, and you have to put your gear on you, you could totally put a little terminal pouch, a little terminal bag, or, you know, terminal case in your smaller pouch, as well as throw in soft plastics, some smaller, you know, crankbaits or something like that, in another larger box in the bigger pouch here. So I do believe that, you know, as far as that, they do have two of these on each side with the nice Under Armour logo on the back. And it is neat colors that I'm seeing now. When I was wearing them in salt water, you can see that I kind of get some saltiness to them, and it kind of brings out a little bit of the color. It kind of weirds out a little bit over the course of these 2 months of me fishing. Not a huge deal, it's just a cosmetic thing. Nothing giant, you know. And then here we have these side guys right here, which actually is causing a problem right now. I might have, okay, here we go. So that is something to take into account right there. If you do use these side guys here to like put on your, you know, put on these Bibs when you're wet or whenever it starts to rain, and you bring this around salt water, this zipper apparently is not as much of a fan of that salt water. So if you are a saltwater fisherman, make sure to go ahead and not do what I did and just let it be. Go ahead and make sure you give these proper rinsing off after every use to prevent this, really. They also had this little button feature right here that kind of does allow you to like secure that zipper, not have it like hitting the boat deck or whatever, hitting wherever. So yeah, that's pretty much the basics of whatever is on this. I mean, it's got pretty good straps up here for, and with very elasticy material to be expected. That Gore-Tex liner inside. I have the extra large version, and the reason why I did that was I wanted to make sure that I would fit in them and give me a little bit of stretch for when I go to take a knee to get a fish, or to take a knee to, you know, wash my hands off in the water or something. Seems to fit me quite well. I am about 6'1 and about 205 pounds. So give or take with that, depending on your body type, you might want to go up, you might want to go down. It's all on your body type kind of deal. I will say this, if you are looking to buy these to like genuinely be warm, like if you're talking ice fishing with these things, you can do it. I'm sure you can do it, but you will have to underlayer. You have to make sure to add the base layer to have the like pajama pants or the sweatpants or something like that, or the, you know, the jeans that have the fleece liner in it. You will not be able to wear just these and get by going up to like freezing temperatures. Hope you guys thoroughly enjoyed this video though. It is the, like I said, the Gore-Tex Shoreman bibs. Go ahead and get yourself a pair. Make sure that if you do get these, I will leave them in the link description below. But if you do decide to purchase these bibs, do make sure to rinse them off, or else you might have problems with the zippers, as you just saw. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys thoroughly enjoyed this video. If you guys want to, they are awesome bibs. I will say that they will keep you absolutely dry. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button, as well as leave it in the comment section below. I will talk more specs on this and more, but it's that time of the video where if you're not seeing this video right here, as well as the video right below it, both of those are excellent videos. And as always, don't forget to subscribe right there and hit that bell notification to let you guys know when I'm dropping the next video. And as always, fishing out, worry later. I'm out of here.